wants to see where we're at. The goal today is iron ingots. Ooh, oh, we're up top. Although, yeah, we're good. We're good. So, let's see what sort of time it is. 8:06 p.m. Well, we are not gonna run for iron ores or ingots. I think it's ores. This time of the night. So, let's grab some wood. Grab some wood, bub. Down in the comments section if you know what film that's out of. And we'll... Oh, shit. Do a wee bit of building. Game's taking just a little second to load in. Right, let's go. Kill some shit if it's out here. I suppose we should really check what our health and stuff's like as well. Yeah, we're good. We could be able to get some water though. Unless there's some in here. Nope. Need water. Sign was. Hopefully not a wolf. I think. What is that sign? It's probably in my head. I think I actually fear the wolves more than I do the bombies at this point. Because they're scary as hell. And look like they would kill you quicker. Shit on me as well. Yeah, I need iron. It's definitely a priority. Because there's so much stuff you can do with iron and nails and everything and the workbench, and it is essential I get some iron. Up here. Oh. There. What more over here? Nice. Another one. Nice. Oh, a couple there as well. Okay, this might. Oh shit. Fuck's sake. And things. Well, he just looks like he's out for a leisurely stroll. Yeah. Yeah, you just walk on past there, boy. You don't want none of this. Oh, what's he doing now? Lost him. Is he still there? Is he gone? Who knows? I don't know. Right, let's get these in. One more log run, maybe. Oh, them damn birds, the shadows. What? Water too. Pay to sort of go slow at times, just to take stock of shit. Because I wouldn't have seen him otherwise if I'd been rushing back to the base. Although we are going to rush these ones because there's another two logs up there I'd like to get. Shit. Because we could get a lot of work done. Night. Hopefully nothing. Probably smash the base in when I'm doing it. I think running around with a torch at night's probably a bad idea. I mean, I don't know what the setup is for them things seeing you at night, but I imagine if you're running around with a torch, they're gonna see you. So yeah, we'll not do that. I think we've everything we need here as well for the night. So quit the building, and then tomorrow we will go out and let's get this built. Yeah, tomorrow we'll go out and find some iron ingots. Pretty essential. Probably make sure this fire is going to stay lit as well. Because it went out last time. Oh my god, it's nearly out. That would not have been good fun. Didn't chips in there as well. Yeah. Oh yeah, dirty water. Yeah, I should probably fill up the water for our little journey tomorrow as well. Things. What does that need? Four planks. That needs wait, there's enough for two of those, but yeah, we'll get that one done. Ha shit. Wolf. Right, let's get out and sleep. Don't need to mess with wolves. But we'll sleep first, then we'll go on the hunt. Shit. Not quite sure which way I'm going yet, but should do us there. Probably gonna be quite thirsty and hungry. Yeah. Dirty water. I think water should be in here. Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to drink all this and get more. Yeah. Fucking wolves are still in there. Alright. Probably need to put shit in storage up here as well. Because I don't have a bow, so there's no point in me keeping that out. More feathers. Plant fibers. More plant fibers. Aluminum ore. Aluminium ore, whatever you want to call it. Melon seeds. Fat. Okay. Now, where are these damn wolves? Oh, there's one of them fucking things crawling on the ground now. Look at it. What way do we want to go here? We've been to the one. We really need that direction there. Thing pisses off. How's it doing? I don't know what it's doing, but we're going the other way anyway, so down here. Well, no, if it sees us, because I'll make that. Oh, I need water though. I made a fucking horrid sound. We need water. I'm concerned about that wolf sound as well. It's probably a bad idea. Heard wolves and seen all those fucking things, and I'm going out to get water. Right. Oh my god. Hopefully they kill each other, those things. Oh, I'd need to find melons or something on the way here too. Because yeah, that water's getting done, so... Thank you. Let's go have a look and see if I can fucking spot those wolves. They're up that way. This is not the way we're going, thankfully. At least I think they're up that way. Don't know where that other thing has went. We are going that way. Jeez, I don't know if this water's gonna do. I'm gonna need more water. Shit. I do need meat though. You beauty. Yeah, I want more spear. Might as well die anyway, and you will die. Boy, here I'm die. You got a spear hanging out of your bum. Oh, nah, almost felt a bit sorry for him there. Almost. Not quite that. To throw the one that's half wrecked. It's looking okay. It's not quite the... What am I gonna do if I see a bear? I mean, do you just leg it? Do you fight? Well, fighting last time didn't really work. I wonder if the bears can cross water. Cause that could be useful. I could walk up the river. I was gonna say I don't have the ability to cook anything, but I suppose I could make another fire. This way I wanna be going. I'm even scared to use my stamina in case I do see something, although I suppose I get the spirit and then try to outrun it and hopefully it dies before it catches me. That of it, if it's a wolf. Or a bear. The zombies, on the other hand, I can take those as long as it's one. I think we're good. And I should try all these rocks in the event it's iron. Fuck, my stone pickaxe. Which means I'm gonna need stone. I don't really want to be doing this here, but... craft. Okay, I'm gonna need... sticks. You know what? I'm just gonna look for sticks along the way. They're still going the right way. Cobalt. Fuck. Okay, so... tonight, boy. Yeah. Get this bitch cooked. Should I light a fire? What's our health like? I mean, no carbs, but we seem to do okay. I'm reluctant to stop. I just want to go on and get this done. Stone pickaxe is about to shit itself. Oh, fuck's sake. That's the end of that. So, let's just look what it was, because I'm never going to remember. One stick, one stone blade, two plant fibre. One stick, two plant fibre. Oh, where the fuck's the stone blade? Damn it. Come on, get back in there. So, craft that. And drop it in the fucking ground, because why would you not? Where did the stone blade go? Pick it up? Dipshit. It's way, making that way more difficult than it needed to be. As I stand out, just noom. That's what we're talking about. The iron. So there are other diamond sites near here, so keep on trucking. Damn it. Maybe the iron doesn't come in the rocks. Looks the same. Oh, this rock looks slightly different. On. Let's not waste daylight. Wonder, obviously in the forest you got areas that were sort of more heavily populated with cannibals and that. I wonder if this game's similar. Like, for all I know, I could be heading into it. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Fucking stab in the face. Get him. Fuck. Dumb. Fuck. I'm dead. Get him. Fuck, get him. He's gonna die. Come on. He's gonna die. I just found like a town or a village there. Shit. Back at base. just find a tiner village there. What did a kobold even do? Right, let's just light this shit up because. At least again, at least you'll lose all your weapons. I have no spears though. Do you have stuff for spears? Ardo, let's have a look, see. Impedia spear. Stone blade, 3 stick, 5 plant fiber. So, stone blade. There's a stick. Picks the stick up. 3 stick, I think it said. Okay. So, 3 stick, stone blade, and I think it was 2. Maybe it was 4. Maybe it was 5. 5. That, we still need to get that ore. Well then, let's go and see what that cave is. Let's just explore this game. What's the worst case scenario? We die. Oh shit, I'm gonna need food though, and water. There'll be no exploring done. Yeah, I'll have to get water. Shit, I thought that was one of those things. Challenging game, like one thing, like one wolf just kill you outright. Let's just fill up water here because we are planning on going on a little adventure. So I'd sort of be pissed too if I filled up on meat and stuff and then, well I suppose even if you did die, it doesn't take it off you, so it's all good. See anything out here, I'll kill its ass and cook it. So, where are we gonna go? That way, I think. Or we'll go. Yeah, let's go that way. Damn, elusive iron. Just can't find it anywhere. Give me a lot of water. So, drink to fill up. Empty that. 4 out that you have, and take that. So, what's this way looking like? Let's go. Yeah, we're not doing too much base building this time. We're concentrating on doing a bit of exploring. Feeling that there was an update on this the other day. I'm not quite sure what they even updated, but I have a feeling that they will change that whole when you die you keep all your stuff thing. We've got to change that. Is that an aluminium one? Am I missing ones right beside me that have iron in them? I think that's an aluminium one. It is not. It's fucking small stone. I could have made 2 spears. Let's keep her lit here. No messing about. hopes for this one, but... I want to sort of check this key fight. See what scores with it. If we're gonna make it there. Set when I need like copper and aluminium and cobalt. Oh, shit. Oh, here we go. Let's just go. Fuck it, let's go this way. Hope for the best. Hopefully, it's behind me. See me? Oh shit! Oh my god, it's really turned around now. Where are we at now? Oh, we're near that cave. Fuck it, let's go for this cave. What about the leaves? Still over there. Where for Sunday? Yeah, let's check this cave out. Rocks. Maybe the iron's in the caves. Clay? Yeah, maybe it's in the cave. The snow we're talking. Be very careful here, because I don't know the score of these caves. I haven't been near any of them yet. Is that a different color? Okay, I'm practically on top of this thing. Oh, here we go. Here, I wonder if it'd be worth setting up a base in one of these. Provided it's not full of those fucking bomby things. Oh, it's gonna get... I maybe need a torch. That's just how we look. So I say no harm in looking, but I'm actually not so sure about that comment. Right, so, do we set up in a cave? What the fuck, why did I not think about a cave before? I suppose I just assumed, like, I set up, I sort of associated caves with, like, the forest, and I wonder if we can have a wall in here and maybe get shit off it. No. I just assumed there'd be, like, loads of animals and stuff in here. Right, that might be the way forward, you know? Yeah. Right, new plan. We are building a small base in that cave. A little outpost, if you will. So let's get fired up first. Oh, it's all clay. I am a wee bit disappointed there's no iron in there. I'm near another site down there too. What time was it? 6:31 p.m. Right, let's build a fire in here. Although I'm not gonna have a bed. Fuck. Do we make our way back? It's not that far away. Sort of. sort of trying to survive the night, probably. We need the ore. Looks like there's houses over there. Fuck, let's just go and have a look. Don't know what that was, but I don't really want to find out either. Okay. Looks like there's houses. There could be food in houses, you know? Yeah, looks like there's houses over here. One big ass hill. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, I actually injured myself a little bit there. Oh, we're good, we're good. It looks like there's houses over here. Definitely gonna be those things, there's infected around them. Gotta be, like. Houses. Yeah, they look like houses. Down there. Oh. This. Yeah, let's just go very slowly up to this. I know we're eating daylight here, but don't really want to be attacked by loads of those things. Sort of fun enough to deal with. Okay, okay, okay. Yeah, I think I can deal with one, but any more than that, we might struggle. And if there's shit. See if there's gonna be nothing in here. Batteries only, just bandages, yes. Empty can? Sure, I can do something with it. Pick it up, bang, and we'll do something with it. Pizza box? No pizza. Oh. Mechanical parts? Okay. Interesting. I need iron, but yeah, mechanical parts will do, I suppose. Is this abandoned there? Loads of houses are in here. Definitely gotta be those fucking things creeping about. Gotta be. Can't imagine there's gonna be houses and outhouses and all, and none of those things. I just hope it's maybe just. Well, either none of them, or maybe just like one. See if this fucking jumps out of me here. Oh, it's not copper I need. Oh, rope. No room for the fucking thing. Oh, a drop. Got cobalt. Got the copper I need. It's not, it's iron. Drop all that shit. Iron ore, exactly what I need. Iron fragment, yes please. Cloth. Okay, so I've got some useful shit here. Oh. Did the will the inventory come up for something there? Oh, this creeped me out. Corn plant? That's what the inventory was for. So we'll have corn. Hopefully we can plant that as well. Oh, the door's closed. Probably a death sentence. Biofuel? Jesus, we're finding loads of shit here that we don't really need at this minute, but hey ho, medicated advantage. I'm just expecting one. What is that noise? Plastic off. That's freaking me out, whatever it is. Raining in here. Potential. That sign is breaking me. I hope it's just a bird, but more iron ore. We have one here. I wonder, should I leg it and try it back? Fuck, I'll probably need that. Right, Rick. Well, on the upside, if I die, I'll go back to base. Shit, I would love to have gone back to base in one piece with all this stuff. That sounds like a particularly nasty one, too. Survive the night here, I think. Okay, so the time is 5:37 AM. Dipshit is still outside and I've had to listen to him all night. Now, working something interesting out here as I'm in here starving to death. Interesting and soul destroying both at the same time. Where's it? So, placeables. Other. Mineral extractor. Now, smelt small stones on forges for iron fragments that get converted into ingots. So all I needed was small stones. Didn't have to take myself off. Fuck's sake. So the plan is, because I am probably going to die of starvation very soon, I'm going to kill this thing and then we're way back. Can't see outside just yet, but I'll be soon. We're gonna head up through a window. Good. Hope he doesn't attract more, that's my only concern too. I spent the whole night listening to that shit. I should have just died sooner. I should have just right. I should have just died sooner. I should have just let it kill me. The starvation, and then we'd have been back here. Right, we need to get noise. Okay, so we don't need that cobalt ingot. Don't don't need the mechanical parts at the minute. Or the rope. Cloth. We did. It was a good little run, to be fair. Just a lot of shit we don't need at the minute, really. What's that? Kevlar. A dry brick. For why not, look. Okay, well that's full. So, let's take the stone out of it. See if this, it should, I hope it works. I want it to work. Damn it. Okay, so, let's get this lit. Small, so if we just light small stones, so we'll do those iron ingots first. Oh yeah, I'm gonna need water and stuff too. To think of it. Okay, so while those iron ingots are getting done, I will go get some water. I still have my trusty spear. I'm gonna kill whatever I see out here. Stone. Small stones. Yeah, because I have a feeling that that's what we need. Fucking small stones. Pretty water. Let's get more of that straight away. There's 120 in that. Must be some big you can carry that in. I suppose maybe you fill it up before you light the fire. It'd be useful. Have to shovel guns. Go in. Let's do this. Yeah. Get that water. That. Perfect. Right. Are you done yet? Iron ingot. Right. So. Use for the animal. 5 iron ingots. Only planks too. Here's the fun part. You can't do that with stone, for fuck's sake. Right, now. Yeah, we're gonna need planks, so let's get a chop and a tree. Noises in them. My head. Beep. Really should have a log thing up there as well, be useful. Get one of these big ones. Vambies. I just prefer calling them the infected. I don't like the name Vambies. It's not that bad, but you know. Just throw those in there. Come get the rest. So the iron ingots, I just hope I can just make those in. I bet you need the workbench to make those into those. Let's see what way that rolls with that. Okay. let's go ahead and check these. So what have we got here? Meltstone, the Forest Legion, Mineral Extractor, Iron Fragments. So what do I do with Iron Fragments though? How do we make those? Let's see if it says fucking workbench. Right. Steel, Iron Fragments. Melt stone in the Forge to Mineral Extractor to get Iron Fragments. Melt lead. No. We need iron ore. Use a Mineral Extractor to gather iron ore. Also a chance of dropping when destroying boulders. That's not what we need. Lead ingot. Iron ingot. Melt iron ore. Ore fragments on the Forge to create this item. 5 iron fragments required. Okay. Gotcha. Okay, let's see, I was in a shitload of stones. So. This one that gives just stones. Probably know my luck of bone. I probably was looking for iron. And you just have to do this. Fuck's sake. I really should research more. Would help. Instead of just hoping for the best and trying to work it out my own. Another stone. Okay, this is going to be fun, burning all these. What we're gonna do. I should also that. I should also kill some. We need to eat. And keep up zip length. Threw the knife at me. I better collected that. Didn't even. Dipshit threw the knife at me. Okay. So. Yeah, that's what we're talking about. So it might be a slow process, but. Okay, 5. Fucker threw a knife at me. Oh, I hope he hasn't injured me. No. We're good. The food situation's still not looking great. Nor is that fire. Taking on a wolf or a bear, although near base, so the worst thing in the world. Dog. Oh! Obviously from a tree I chopped before. There's a couple more there as well. Didn't lift. Oh. Planks too. Maybe you need a bird trap or something. I think you can make bird traps in this. Here. have made progress. Still need some help. It's not as much as this random stone. Oh, ye land, boy. There was loads of shit around here before. I was hoping the rest of those sticks. Logs in. You know, it wouldn't even be the worst thing in the world if a... There's a bird. Start. Birds over there again. Fuck, I'm gonna get them. Little shit. You want me to wreck my spear? Where's the meat? Don't tell me that little shit didn't give me any meat. He gave me some feathers. Fuck's sake. Well, at least we got the melon, I suppose. How's that? Done. Alright. Didn't have enough room. Too many stones. Say so. And I did. The fuck's that? Oh, look at him crawling across the ground. Dipshit. Come over here, boy. Spear in that ass. Fuck. Look at him crawling about the place. So let's get some planks out of these. I'll maybe finish that too. We're making very good progress here today. Let's just put two more stones on. Once we're at 2 5s, we'll do them. Because that needs... it's two more. We're nearly there. Oh, need some more firewood for there too. Oh, we might have to do a little firewood run. Because we need to run low. Yeah, to keep that stocked. Stones in there to use too. Copper, cobalt, aluminium ingot. Yes. That's the only for that. Oh, nails for that as well. Fuck. Whatever. I'm gonna kill his ass. Destroy my base. Holy shit. Oh, he's a bit freaky, that one. Safety. What the? I can't hit him. Spear? Motherfucker. Pretty sure he dropped my spear. And then... Okay, yeah, I need some more firewood and stuff, so I might as well miss that. Must be one of the feathers, huh? Spear. Okay, yeah, new spear. So cut a tree down. Get some wood. Excited. Oh no, I need to put those two on then. Oh, awesome. Keep that little sort of construction line going. Put these up here. It's been a pretty successful day, although sort of running about yesterday was fun too. What do I need for these? All planks. Oh, I think I might have needed logs. Here, I've got plank there. Okay, so I swear I see something moved in there. Set up here where we've, it's not a bad place, we've decided to lay our hat. Oh yeah, we need that nail and we drop it out here though, because sometimes they sort of are a little glitchy. Forge has never worked so hard. We will forge the kit. Oh, that'll be enough to get 10 nails to finish the workbench. And then I'll need more nails, probably. I need an animal. None of them's fucking about here. I don't care what type of animal it is, because kill them on top. Tell me I have to make another spear. I stop? Sheep. You know, I'm just gonna stab it to death, maybe. Oh, don't go in the water. Fuck you. Shit. Oh, good eating that, sheep. Crawl away. You got pneumonia out there, pissing rain, but perhaps catch nasty. Thank you. There's a few things. Clothing, I think. 20 plant fiber and 12 feather. Cap. Forecloth. Winter coat. Okay, so let's craft us some snow pants. Why do we need snow pants? Oh, a dryer mark. Screws. This is okay. This has opened up quite a bit. So, an advanced workbench, chemistry table. Yeah, it's opened up quite a bit. Built a lot of stuff. Storage, chest rack, 46 iron ingot. My God. Iron fragment. Oh, 5 iron fragment and 10 plant fiber. Ooh. Okay, that's interesting me. 5 iron fragments. Oh, let's build a little light. Because why would we not build a little light? Makes perfect sense. Should have a little stock of nails as well. Oh, planks. Oh, we'll be able to build the repair hammer thing. That's sort of essential. Let's see how we build that. One stick and one iron ingot. One stick, one small stone, and one rope. Stone hammer. Right, a stick, a small stone, and a rope. I think we have that stuff. So, rope. Oh shit. Rope. Stone. So all we need is a stick. I don't know why that biofuel's there. Sure about the animation for it, but anywho. I'm gonna need a duck. Oh, right, you need to have planks on you to do that then. That's the sense, I suppose. Okay, that's. Still got a little bit of daylight left here. Oh shit. You know what? Not shit. His ass is going down. I'm not gonna throw it this time, no. Closing the damn door. Motherfucker thinks he's going in there. Got another thing coming. Yeah, boy, come on. Throw your little knife. Yeah, not my watch. Something, but there you go. Okay, so we have things in order here, by the looks of things. We're looking good. we got our anvil built. We worked out the iron and stuff. So we can get iron ore, iron fragments, all sorts of things like that. We got our workbench built. We're doing very well. So, given that, this has been a very long episode. I think we're going to end it there. I will obviously skip through the night, and now that I have to sit and listen to that zombie. But if you like that, hit the like button, subscribe, and hit the little bell for notifications, please. See if we can get us up to 30 subscribers, would be nice. But I'll see you in the next one.